Hello everyone, Daryl here from the Golem Matrix, and this time we're gonna take a look at the Gravity Guns mod, which is apparently a really useful mod, and yeah, very even, and really useful, and you can use it as weapon. And if you can see, here we have the Gravity Guns, normal Gravity Gun, Gravity Gun, and a supercharged Gravity Gun. Well, what's the difference between those is the color and the their abilities. Like with this one, you need the whole. Oh. No. Actually. Alright. In there. So what the difference between these is normal with this one. Wait, it's because I am in survival. Is it this one? Well, what's the difference between those then? Well, anyway, the difference between those two is just the color. So let's take away this one and we will use this. This one, so yeah, that amazing. Yeah, so what do the mod apparently contains? Just those two items. It's really useful because you can pick up blocks, you can shoot them, and you have also a really fun any mage switch. Like you can take this crate and just shoot it in there. Yep. Like almost on that wall here. Just and he died, yeah. So yeah, we can take pretty much every block, but not these blocks. And yeah, let's spawn a creeper. And the fun part is if you shoot a creeper on a block like that, it will explode. Probably nobody will see that, and yeah, you can shoot them in the air like that, and you can push them away. You can push them away like that by just left clicking. Survival, see how it tries to attack me. No, see, it won't work. So yeah. And also how to craft these bad, really powerful tools, or, yeah, guns. Well, find it. And I don't really find it. Well, just it. You will need these tools, which is pretty expensive, guys, another store. And how to craft this one? Just glowstone, so this one is. The elder actually this just the same, but yeah, it's really useful. You can just shoot yeah. Mobs can pull and place blocks on the chair. That you can shoot blocks there. See what happens if it falls on me. See? Also, oh, well, it damaged me. Just place it back. The girl gets angry and it goes hit me with his stick. And that fish. Yeah, don't take that. Yeah, you will please go in there. And I'm also going creative mode, because yeah, girl will go deadly. So yeah, you can just push mobs with it, shoot them in the air, shoot them in the air like cows in the air. Blocks, push with blocks to Like, you can shoot them to the ground, then they will get damaged. This is pretty, pretty useful. Nah, no, don't even shoot that one. But, oh, you can shoot that. Yeah. You can just perfectly shoot everything everyone did. Now it's raining dirt. There's also a fin animation too. I didn't do that. If you can see, I spawned a lot of a couple of zombie pigments and took myself some gear. I took some diamond boots, lapis lazuli leggings, antarium body. Alright, and the diamond helmet. And yeah. See if I can just kill all of these mobs. Well, a lot of speed, but yeah, I died. So I took myself some better gear and a lapis lazuli body and emerald armor leggings. Cause yeah. They do a lot of damage. If you shoot mobs at each other, they will also take damage. Well, they still die already. Triple kill. And the sun is rising, so yeah, much I can say or let you guys see, because yeah, that's all this mod contains. So I hope you all enjoyed the video. If you did, please put those beautiful thumbs up and don't forget to hit that subscribe button. And yeah, I'll see you in the next video. Goodbye.